Like every year, students of Salesian College Sonada took the initiative to spread the message of Christmas joy in Darjeeling Hills on 5th December this year. The Christmas fete they organized at St. Mary's Hill, Kersheng, precisely was a celebration of fun and frolic.
Shanti, prem. Two messages denu kolagi hamerule yo vishesh pre-Christmas celebration organized gareko chhu.
Brother are coming from Salesian College to make our day very enjoyable, and it's like very youthful day for us.
We are like having a pre-Christmas like celebration out here for the kids, and like I've been feeling very overwhelmed because the kids are enjoying. Even us, like being like elderly youths, are enjoying.
It all started in the year 1963, when the students and teachers of Salesian College organized a Christmas gathering for children, youth, and their parents.
यो दुई वर्षको पश्चातमा फेरि पनि यो कार्यक्रम उहाँहरूले राख्नुभयो र हाम्रो नानीहरूले आज धेरै उनीहरूले इन्जोय गरिरहेका छन् रमाइरहेका छन् खुसी भइरहेका छन्
In our time that I was one of the leaders organizing this Christmas Mela in this very same zone of Dilaram, and to see brothers continuing that great work of organizing Christmas, you know, giving a message of hope, sharing the joy of Christmas and all.
After this pandemic, with the collaboration of Father Parish Priest, then with the animators of the Holy Childhood, it's really wonderful time.
Beautiful Sunday, cheerful kids, and a positive energy by Salesian College students finally concluded with a grand housey party game.
With cameraman Anish Chhetri, I am Sriyoshi Shaha from Salesian TV News.